Hi guys, my name is Sonali and welcome to my channel, The Happiness Company. You know, I've always been fascinated about the functionality of our brain and how it's able to adapt to different situations so quickly. This is something that I have been, thinking about for a long time that, you know, I should probably pick up a book to read about how the brain functions and how we can make our brain perform better. And that is why in the previous series, you've seen that I've covered something called the rewire, how you can reprogram your mind, how you can train your subconscious brain to be more effective. You know, so in this video series, I'm reviewing a book called Brain Rules by John Medina. It's a very fascinating book. When I read this book, I understood, you know, some parts of our brain are so interesting, and you know how we can use rewire's technique to make it perform better. I also understood what is a subconscious brain and how powerful is our conscious and subconscious mind. Let's understand some of the rules and let's understand how we can use it to our benefit to make our lives more exciting, to make our lives more fulfilling. The book has given me an interesting insight into the fact that there are some things that we assume is only good for our body and not we don't directly associate it with the mind. Let me break that myth for you. Number one, exercises. Did you know that exercise is not just good only for your body, but it's also good for your mind? Exercises make your brain more healthy. While it has a huge impact in making your body healthy and more happier, it also makes your brain more active. It gives a brain that free space, it gives your brain that hormonal rush. It cleanses your brain in a lot of ways that you would have not thought before. Number two, sleep. Sleep is not just associated with beauty, with your body's relaxation, but it also has a huge impact on your brain. So every time that keeping your sleep, or extending your sleep and pushing it back for watching a Netflix series, make sure that you have this in mind that sleep is a time when your brain is actually cleaning all the toxins in your body. So make sure that you sleep properly. Point number three, learning. Learning from all your senses is the best way to absorb and retain things, isn't it? When you start learning more and more, your brain becomes more smarter. So every time you're watching a fun video, make sure that you also include some of the videos in your day where you can learn something. You can learn from the things that are present in your outer environment, or you can make a conscious effort to learn it, through YouTube or Instagram, any of these social channels, right? I wasn't much of a book person earlier, but once I started reading, I realized that there was so much knowledge in the books and it always made me think how we can improve our lives. But one thing that always bothered me was that I was not able to execute all of these learnings from the different books, So I decided that I'm going to, try and find a way where I can learn from these books, understand how I can execute these rules into my life to make my life more happier. I know what you think. I know you want to be happier. I know you want to learn more things. If this is something that interests you, if you want to learn and make your life more beautiful, don't delay. Just make sure that you pick up one video series and start where you think you need more efforts. For example, habits. It could be probably you want to quit a habit or start a new one, or you want to do something else. Maybe pick up a creative activity, right? Like a hobby or something. Make sure that you don't delay. I'm going to discuss some of the more areas around the brain rules. Let's not delay it further. Let me get started and tell you what else we can do with our brain in terms of learning new things. In the next series, in the next couple of videos in this series, you will learn how to sort of understand your brain rules to make it function better. Till then, this is Sonali, and I'll come back soon with the next set of videos.